Hey guys, back out of the shelter this afternoon. Wanted to come out and see how the old shelter's held up through the storms that we've had. And it is absolutely immaculate, there's nothing wrong with it whatsoever, so that's fantastic. I just moved the fire there. I decided I wanted it a little bit closer to the shelter and more of an integral part of the camp in that way. I've got to sort out the pot hanging system yet and move that, but I've got a few ideas that I want to change that up as well, so yeah, we'll see how that one pans out today. But I've got some good food to cook up, and we're going to have a nice little afternoon. Hope you enjoy this episode. Well, guys, that's me for another day. Had a great trip to the camp. Managed to move the fire a little bit closer. Set up a different pot hanging system. Not entirely sold on the pot hanging system, but I wanted to give it a go. I may rig something else up in the future, I think. But we'll see. Had a nice breakfast, nice fry. It was just beautiful. And just a generally relaxing trip to the camp. Thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Leave a comment below. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.